But this ain't the end, y'all. It's just the beginning. I want to take some time out on behalf of myself and these fellas up here to thank our amazing crew, who without we would not have this stage, we would not have this show. I also want to thank Neverest, Mr. Matthew Morrison.
Introducing us to Carly and Will, the new kids on the block, but Dave.
Yep, you guys are great, all you guys. And even though we're gonna do, you know, intros and whatnot, just on my own behalf, I want to thank B-Rock, Howie D, Joey Mack, Nick Carter, Danny, John, Jordan, Donnie. It was a thought that became a reality. You guys wanted to see NKOTBSB? Well, by God, here we are. And as a treat to these fine gentlemen,
I gotta step up here.
Come up here, guys. We haven't got a treat for you guys. We got something special. We just want you to know that back in the day, was the new kids on the block. And because of that, because of us being fans of new kids on the block, we many, 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 many years ago made a little video that we'd like to share with you.
Thank you.
most importantly, I love every time I do work, which is really just play for me. I get to see smiles on you all's faces. And, I get to share with you. That's really, you all are the motivation, so that's all that's all about. So thank you. It's a little bit emotional up here tonight, guys. It's the last night for me. I want to say one thing. You know, when these two groups came together, everybody was skeptical. Don't lie. Don't lie. We know who the most skeptical. We made Twitter. We read the Twitter. But something happened, not just in the first time we performed together, something happened on stage. And when I stood next to this guy right here, I knew that this thing could work. And I'm not taking any credit from all the rest of these nine guys, because we all worked together, but it was something about AJ and me, it clicked in my heart, and I felt confident that there was a friendship to be involved. I know this guy has a long story, and that's just mine. Let me say that thank you all, and most of all, on this moment, thank you. Thank you. Thank you for that introduction.
My hair like super blonde, and so
yeah.
Chip the Fake. But all I can say, ladies, is goddamn, look at him now. What was once a young, fresh-faced kid has grown into one tall, beautiful,
last show. As you can see, we're having a lot of fun up here on stage.
to know each other. Between all the pole dances, between all the party boys going up on stage, dancing around, between all the kids who know and love each other, this next guy that I'm going to introduce to you guys, actually him and I connected really well at the very beginning as well. We actually saw mind to mind on a lot of things, a lot of the business, all the fun stuff in life about being on the road. And you know what? He's not only rough and tough, but I admire that he's really buff.
Trust
is what is exactly what made this all possible. We got together and sang a song, but if you all didn't trust us, this would never have worked. So please, London, and for all new kids and Backstreet fans, everyone that's watching on YouTube, whoever's illegally streaming this on the internet, please.